how to draw. Let's learn how to draw a dragon. First, I'm gonna go like that, and then go like that, and curve that in. Now you're gonna do the same thing with that one. And there you have the eyes. Let's put holes right there. Draw the head. There would be its mouth. And we're gonna go like that. That would be its tail. Let's add some stripes. And then now let's add it fire breathing. Now, and those will be its arms. Now we have to, and the reason I did it like that is because it's gonna be on a mountain. And we can't forget its wings. I messed up. There, it's wings. So, and just make a little mountain right there. And later we'll be coloring the same. Now let's draw a tree. And just for extra detail, let's make some apples. And to make it look like it's actual wood, we're gonna do that. But not too many, it'll take a long time. So we're gonna do like three, right here, that. That. Now it looks like wood. Now we're gonna draw a sky. And right here is gonna be a sun. And just for a cool detail, let's add some glasses. The face looks really funny. So, now let's color it. So, you can make your dragon whatever color. I'm gonna make mine green. So, let's outline it like this. That looks kind of blue, but it's okay. It's so cool. Bam. Make sure you don't trace the fire, whatever color you're using the dragon for. Because we're gonna use that with yellow, orange, and red.
I have an orange.
Now it's eyes. can do this. But you are gonna need to make your tree green. So let's go ahead and do that.
We can't do each time you want on the tree. I'll be just there.
But then leave a little space so we don't mix it in with the apples, because we're gonna color those red, or we can color them yellow. But I thought if it was green, it wouldn't really show up. So that would be this. Now let's use some brown and just do that for the center. And this, now let's color this on. And for more detail, let's add some orange. Yeah, that looks really cool. And now, let's go ahead and make the glasses blue. You can make it whatever color you want again. Now let's color the sky. Then color that in. It's okay if it overlaps the, you know, the sun pieces, because it'll still show up. Let's add some orange and some yellow and some red. And now let's color this. Let's color these red. And we forgot one thing. Let's make the birds. You can make them any color. I'm gonna make them black. So first off, like a triangle, go straight, and
don't click a T.
And that, and now you have your. Now it's colored the beak yellow, and let's make some clouds. So. You can do them gray, but right now I don't have any gray right now. I'm just gonna use black. There. And I thought of one idea where we could be making it chase something. Like, let's say it's chasing. It's gonna be scared because it's, you know, it's about to get worn on by a lion. Let's make his clothes red. And let's make his pants yellow. And there, that's our human. And so you know that everyone's there, just write your name. My name is Reggie.